She's getting just as bad. And really? I don't like any of them. That's it. That's it. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. She's getting as bad as the rest of them because she's got to hang with them. Okay. Another one. Go figure. Kind of interesting, I think. The rest... Dare we hope that that'll happen? Oh, dear God. Wow. Yeah, she is so far. She keeps hanging with her sisters. They're going to turn her. You know that, right? She will turn. I hope not, but, you know, I'll leave it at that. Yeah, she is at least. She's pretty nice, I have to admit. But, yeah. Okay. Up next, believe it or not, Mr. Jackie Chan with Kung Fu Fighting Man. And this is an English guy, so it's pretty cool. At last one, definitely thumbs down. Okay, let me know what you think. Give us some background, Tori. Jackie Chan, Kung Fu Fighting Man. Oh, yeah. Give us some Jackie Chan. He's so wonderful. Do that Kung Fu dance, disco. Girl, you do it. 20 different albums. Tori gave us some background in here. Jackie Chan started producing records in the early 80s. He won for Best Foreign Singer Award in Japan in 1984. He has produced over 20 different albums, singing over 100 songs in over 5 different languages. That is pretty awesome. He also says in 1998, Chan voiced the character Shang in the Chinese release of the Walt Disney animated movie Mulan. He also performed the song I'll Make a Man Out of You for the soundtrack, which I will play later for you. Pretty awesome. I love that. He's just awesome. He's just great. You know who I missed? And I'm so upset now. I forgot about Gwyneth Paltrow. Dang it. I totally skipped over her, and I don't know why. Wow. And I really wanted to get her on here. Up next, some Billy Crystal. We all know Billy Crystal and his Ferdinand. And, of course, it was a tribute to Fernando Llamas. So, do y'all remember this? He did him in Saturday Night Live, and he was so awesome. So how about You Look Marvelous, Darling by Billy Crystal?
We wrote a song together.
We're not going to do it tonight.
No, we're not going to do it tonight. No, we can't. We can't. I didn't know. When you calm down. It's my agent, you know, I tell you. It'll be out in about 3 weeks.
Into the air, like Sid Chorice and Fred Astaire. Let's crazy go now! Just looking into your eyes, darling, I can tell that you have the legs of a dancer. So bring those legs and the rest of your body over here and be Nando's private prancer. Darling, I got to tell you something. And I don't say this to everybody. You look marvelous, absolutely marvelous. You know, my dear, my father used to say to me, Nando, don't be a schnook. It's not how you feel, it's how you look. He was marvelous, but you, darling, you look marvelous, absolutely marvelous. And this is from my heart, which is deep inside my body. It's better to look good than to feel good. Get down!
Let's rock! Fernando!
Darlings?
Who's marvelous?
Try me!
Cindy Lauper?
Marvelous!
Tina Turner?
Still marvelous!
Jay Leno?
Steve's marvelous!
Grace Jones?
Humongous!
Cher?
Marvelous!
Sean Conn?
Marvelous!
Vanity?
Marvelous!
Apollonia?
Ditto!
Madonna?
Her belly button is absolutely marvelous! I'm about to lose control, and I think I like it. Oh, look, there's Sting looking for his last name in the dip. I am what love is all about. I've got American teeth and a Spanish mouth. Please, hold me while I tango. So, my dear, it's been a blast. You were not my first, you won't be my last. Ciao. I've got a mambo. Nothing lasts forever, darling, but it's not the end of the world. When I was fired by Paramount, there was still MGM. I love you young people today with your rock and roll like a Eddie Van Halen. Whatever. When I look into your eyes, darling, I see the reflection of me. Look at me dancing around in there. I look marvelous. Absolutely marvelous.
Wonderful, marvelous.
You know, darling, I love dancing. Dancing to me is like standing still, only faster. You know what I'm saying to you? My dear, do you understand the term full-grown midget? Must be me. There are 8 million stories of the naked city, darling. Let's be two of them. I'm kidding you. I'm a kidder. Let you and I go back to my private hideaway. You'll put on soft music. I'll put on my Spider-Man pajamas. And we'll do things I'm going to tell my friends we did anyway. Darling, I'm worried about the Cabbage Patch Kids. I mean, when they grow up, will they be confused that these people are not their real parents? If a train is leaving Chicago at 11 a.m. in the morning with 5,000 pounds of bullfish, and another train is leaving Phoenix at exactly the same time, and...
The incomparable Billy Crystal, you gotta love him. I always did. I thought he was hilarious. Tori has given us background. Billy Crystal was inspired by the late actor Fernando Lamas. The story goes that Fernando Lamas would answer just about every question from Johnny on The Tonight Show using the word marvelous. Billy Crystal then came up with the SNL skit, Fernando, and came up with the song, You Look Marvelous. Nice tribute. Yeah, love Billy Crystal. A little fun stuff. Up next, believe it or not, Russell Crowe. And believe it or not, two bands with him. He's been in two bands. The first band was, it's an Australian band in 1992 called 30 Odd Foot of Grunts. That's the name of the band, okay? And the song I'm going to play is The Photograph Kills. He's got 1995 as well as three full-length records. In 2000, they performed shows in London, LA, and Texas. In 2005, the band dissolved and The Ordinary Fear of God emerged, with Crowe being the lead singer. A new single, Raywind, was released in April 2005 on an album entitled My Hand, My Heart. It's available for download on iTunes. Who'd have thought? Seriously. I'm going to play The Photograph Kills now, and I will play Raywind later on. So Russell Crowe, loved him and glad. He's such a great actor. Beautiful mind, Gladiators. He is wonderful, wonderful actor. So let's see if he can sing. Okay, here goes.
What is the name of the band, you know? I could put a name so we could talk to people, but I mean, I just say the guys. I mean, I want to say. Who are they?
Well, I believe that they're Willie Nelson's ex-band.
Oh, right. Because I've heard of a stupid name called the Six Grunts or something. Some stupid, stupid name. I mean, it's just the worst name I've ever heard. I mean, it's just like headbanging grunts. I mean, it's just like Sex Pistols type thing. I think it's very silly.
Don't stand up, they try and push you down. Don't let them hold you in their hands. Don't step out, words can run you down. And they'll feel while you lie bleeding on the ground. The photograph kills, and your thing will destroy you. Try to find a place to rest, pretend everything you do. The photograph kills, and your thing will destroy you. Try